My name is Caroline Ortego. I'm an attorney of counsel with Johnson Law. So I've been practicing since 2008 when I graduated. I've been in Texas practicing since 2010. And during that time, I've gained a variety of experience. I became a lawyer because I had a lot of legal questions myself. I wanted to understand how the world worked and why certain things happened. And that's really the reason I went to law school, and I wanted to help other people. I didn't want to feel like I couldn't figure out how to get the answers to these questions. So I figured out I wanted to go to law school so that I could help myself and I could help my family members and ultimately my clients one day. So my practice areas are probate, estate planning, and Medicaid planning. And I was drawn to these areas because I really enjoy working one-on-one with the clients and the families to help them have a good future and be ready for the future. I help many of my clients plan for incapacity, so in the possibility that they may not be able to do things for themselves in the future, I help them make plans and put people in place to do those things for them if that is an eventuality. I also help people with their estate plans and their wills. I help them decide how to take care of their family when they're gone.